So although we built a little bit of trust and he came up and grabbed some treats out of my hand, when I presented the leash, he retreated, glued himself up against the back kennel wall, and started to low growl a little bit, avoiding my gaze. So leashes may be a no-go, at least for now, but he never barked, just a little low growl. And now, no? Okay.